not easy to live at a hotel now.